Warning, this video contains a lot of strong language for my big green mouth. So if I was you parents, I wouldn't let my children watch any of my videos. Viewer discretion is advised. Yay! Yo, how's it hanging, everyone? This is Green Psycho 17, and holy fuck, I just found out that Sting is going to be inducted into the Hall of Fame. Yeah! Woo! Or how Sting does it. Woo! Yep, he's the first inductee into the 2016 Class Hall of Fame. And he's the man, you know. Sting is the man. He was the man back then, and he's still the man now. He has more charisma, you know, more talent than all these other PG cocksuckers that you see in WWE today. But I'm not going to bash those guys. But Sting is great, you know. The face paint, you know, the crow gimmick. And I don't give a fuck about the Joker gimmick. That was fucking bullshit, man. It was fucking bullshit. But he played that character pretty well, though. But it just wasn't my favorite at all. And anyway, congratulations, Sting. You're going to be in the, you know, Class of 2016 Hall of Fame. Yay, the WWE Hall of Fame. And you're the fucking man, Sting. And people are saying that, you know, Sting's likely to get inducted by the, you know, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. Whoa! I guess that would be pretty good, you know. Sting, though, congratulations. You're the man, and you're the first inductee, you know. It's going to be during WrestleMania week, you know, when they, you know, have you in the Hall of Fame. And you're the first guy. Yeah, the first guy, you know, this year, 2016. The Class of 2016. The WWE Hall of Fucking Fame. Suck a cop, motherfucker. I'm just kidding, Sting. You're the man, you know, have face paint. And when you come out to, you know, for your induction, you know, I hope you have face paint on you, especially the white kind, you know, the crow gimmick. And maybe you'll have a vulture sitting on your fucking shoulder and all that bullshit. But anyway, once again, Sting has been inducted to the Hall of Fame this year. Yay! And congratulations! Oh, and one more thing. I really fucking hope that Sting faces The Undertaker at WrestleMania 32. This would be perfect for Sting, for him to retire and stuff, you know, his last match, I guess, and Undertaker's last match, possibly. You know, Sting going to Hall of Fame, I think it'd be perfect, you know. After that, you know, he faces The Undertaker. One epic rape match that we all never got to see, that we all been wanting for years. You know, Sting versus The Undertaker. Fucking hell yeah, yeah. It's great shit. I guess that's pretty much it. I can't really say anything else. Can't think of anything, but Sting's the man, you know? He was great in the NWA, WCW, TNA, and, you know, he's great today. Yeah. Anyway, if y'all want, subscribe to our second channel, the BDF Reaction Network. Me and Bubba Dump Funkin' do reactions on there. You know, it's a lot of wrestling videos like YouTube poop, movie trailers, video game trailers, and all that stuff. You can see me on there making ass out of myself and all that shit. Yay! So yeah, BDF Reaction Network. Link is in the description. Yay! Alright, I'm gonna go now. Just leave your comments down below and you tell me what you all think about Sting being inducted to the Hall of Fame this year. Yay! Sting, he's the man called Sting. He's the man behind the face paint. Wait, I'm getting mixed up with something else. Anyway, fuck it. Now then, give this video a thumbs up and shit. Leave your feedback and yeah, subscribe, motherfuckers. Well, that's all the shit I have for now, everyone. So until next time, peace out and bye-bye, bitches.